Hi, my name is Paul Basilka, Ivy Masters Learning Center at ivymasters.com. Today we're going to look at Test 1, Section 2, Number 25. We're actually going to start a couple of sentences up because it's important to get context. Whenever you see these answer choices, however, hence, likewise, they're transitions or conjunctions. And typically what you have to do is you have to determine the relationship between the sentence before it and the sentence itself. Well, on this one, a couple of sentences before it is helpful. So I'm going to read with number 24, B is the correct answer. I'm going to read with that in place. And then we're going to look for the correct answer for number 25. So it reads, with sea otters to help keep the population of sea urchins in check, kelp forests can flourish. In fact, even 2 years or less of sea otter presence can reduce the sea urchin threat in coastal area. See the chart. Without sea otters present, kelp forests run the danger of becoming barren stretches of coastal wasteland known as urchin barrens. So we have to determine if they're similar or different. What we see a couple of sentences before is with sea otters, and then it's saying that kelp forests flourish, and then we have down here without sea otters, and you can see that kelp forests run danger. So we know we need an answer choice that's going to show difference. Hence, shows similarity. Likewise, shows similarity. So we're left with nevertheless and however. And what combines the sentence parts correctly? Well, another way to say nevertheless is to say yet. Without sea otters present, yet kelp forests run the danger. And hopefully that sounds a little bit awkward to you. The correct answer here is however. However, this is the most common answer choice that shows contrast. So if you see difference in the sentences, then however may be the first one you consider. If you see similarity in the sentences, it's likely to be the first one that you eliminate. Thank you for joining us today. If you enjoyed this video, click like. You can share it with someone who has trouble with transitions and conjunctions. If you have a question to any official SAT or PSAT or ACT, you can leave it in the comments. Be happy to go over it with you. And click subscribe so you don't miss anything. Have a great day.